Meanwhile, a former U.S. ambassador to India, Richard Verma, has slammed Pakistan for supporting terror groups. He tweeted saying that he was glad that there was a de-escalation of tensions between India and Pakistan, but added that Islamabad needed to dismantle its terror infrastructure. He also urged the international community to take decisive action against Pakistan.